Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
Everyone, we can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
That's how it's done.
Look! One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari! Lost his horn! Next lose his summoner!
Pitiful Kimari! Howl alone! Howl alone!
Do those two... got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. We can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
No problem.
Ha! Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
go, go!
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Mihin. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your aeons. Call whichever aeon you want.
Thank you.
stop. That is enough. You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it. I look forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Yuna.